Peace be upon all. Today I will speak on topic that God never forgets. And your Lord never forgets. 19 Mary, verse 64. God, our Lord, is omniscient. It follows that He knows what we need to know about religion. Are those people who deem it necessary to supplement the book, consider themselves wiser than God? While God has not described the clothes to be worn by the woman, stating that she is to cover herself from a given part of her body to another part, how dare they do so in the name of the Almighty? Why have they tried to interpolate their opinions in the practice of Islam? It is not sufficient for them that we have revealed the book to you which is read out to them. 29 The spider, verse 51. Alas, the Quran seems to be not good enough for the traditionalists. The word of the Quran does not satisfy those who dare rewrite the Quranic text by interpolating thousands of hadiths and viewpoints of the sectarian chiefs and the practice of religion. Instead of learning what the Quran says, these people prefer to figure out religion in their minds and look for it in the Quran. And when they fail to find it in it, they say the items are missing. Eventually, the Quran proves not to be sufficient for certain miscreants and religionists.